Hello, my name is Randy Cook. I am from British Columbia, Canada. I am from the Kwakwaka'wakw Nation. The Kwakwaka'wakw Nation is part of Vancouver Island, center of Vancouver Island from Campbell River, and then stretches all the way up to Bella Bella and parts of the mainland. I'm a full-time artist. I spend a lot of time carving wood, painting, and I'm also a jeweler. And I had learned to carve from a master carver. I had apprenticed for six years. And it is not something where I come from that you can learn in school. You can't go to university or anything to learn this tradition. It has to be passed down. And in doing that, master carvers will be very selective in who it is that they're going to teach. So the crew that I am working with is very talented. I have a young guy who is 20. His name is Cole Speck, and he is a great carver. He's been carving now for a small time with some of the master carvers from our home village. Another young apprentice is Thomas Wamis, and he is a painter and a designer. He's learning to carve, but he will eventually get there, but he can paint, and he's also a young leader from our nation. He's a great singer. And then the other worker that we have with us is William Wasden Jr., Wah, who is one of our greatest leaders, which we're very fortunate to have here with us. He sings, he's a great singer, he's a composer, he's a historian, and he's also a hereditary chief. And he's very knowledgeable in everything that we do. So to have him oversee everything that we're doing is very, very special for us. Crests of the totem pole consist of the Thunderbird and the head chief in the middle, the man, and the orca, the killer whale, on the bottom. The Thunderbird is my family crest from my father's side of the Nungis people, and the Thunderbird is the keeper of the skies. When he flaps his wings, he is able to create the sound of thunder, and when he blinks his eyes, lightning can shoot from his eyes. So he's a very powerful creature, and he is about unity, peace, and protection. The orca on the back is a symbol of peace as well. Our culture, we drew from the orca for many reasons. One of them in particular is that the orca is very family oriented, and that they swim together as families for the duration of their lifespan. So we had been known to actually adapt to that and create clans based around this. The man riding on the back of the orca is the man traveling to the Netherlands from where I am from. He is the great chief Wahoeidi, and he is carrying in his hands a rattle and a cedar bark ring. The rattle is because he is singing a sacred chant. The ring is made of rope, cedar bark rope, and it is binded together. And it's a solid ring, and it symbolizes the circle of life. So in creating this totem pole, I wanted to create something that was going to connect to the Netherlands people, as well as coming from my origin stories. Thank you.